Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video we are going to learn most useful homeopathic medicine in our clinical practice, that is Arnica Montana. This video helpful for homeopathic practitioner as well as BHMS student. As Arnica Montana is included in first year homeopathic Matria Medica syllabus, in this video I have explained Arnica Montana in a very easy way and in a very simple language so that it will be helpful for everyone to remember all the symptoms. It will be beneficial for everyone prescribe Arnica in their clinical practice. Before starting the medicine, if you visiting in my channel for the very first time, then subscribe my channel, press the bell icon so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Stay connected with my channel to get more and more information on homeopathy. So let's get started. Arnica Montana. Arnica Montana is proved by Dr. Samuel Hahnemanser, common name Leopard's Bane. It belongs to the family Composite. Action of Arnica Montana. Arnica mainly acts on blood and blood vessels. It has a power absorbing blood. Pathogenesis of Arnica Montana. By its action on the blood, it produces tendency to hemorrhage, capillary stasis, ecchymosis. Arnica causes reabsorption of extravasated blood, that is blood leak out the blood vessel. Within the surrounding tissue or nearby tissue, Arnica prevents the septic condition, that is the nothing but the pus formation, and recovers the affected parts on the muscular, serous, cellular, blood tissue and tendons. It produces the similar condition which results from blunt injuries. Now let's start with the symptom of Arnica Montana. Sore, limp, bruised, feeling all over the body as if bitten. This is the main symptom of Arnica Montana, which is present almost in all conditions. That means the pain of Arnica patient is similar to the pain which is produced after getting blunt injury. The patient is very much oversensitive to pain, so that everything on which the patient lies seems too hard, even on soft places. There is heat of the upper part of the body and coldness of lower part of the body. Tendency to small painful while occurring one after the another is strongly seeming Arnica patient. Whenever there is injuries, first medicine which comes in our mind in Arnica. So now let's see Arnica in injury. Arnica is especially suited to all cases of injury, acute and chronic cases. Acute injuries which are received a few days back, which are caused by blunt instrument, by fall, blow, contusion, traumatic and mechanical injuries. There is sore, limp, bruised feeling all over the affected parts during acute injuries. The patient is very much sensitive to pain and very much sensitive to touch. The look of the skin of affected part become bluish and blackish in color due to extravasation of blood. In acute case of injury, let's see how Arnica acts on injured area. Arnica is to reduce the pain of the affected part. It heals the injured blood vessels and controls the hemorrhage. It reabsorbs the blood vessels within the surrounding, which is clot collected within the surrounding tissue. It prevents the pus formation and septic condition. And in this way, when Arnica is given, heals the injury rapidly. Arnica in chronic injuries. Chronic injuries are the injuries which are received years ago, but now they are still causing some sorts of pain, symptom or discomfort in a patient. Master Handyman has said that Arnica works wonderfully in the injury, which are even received years ago. In chronic cases of injuries, which are now producing constant pain, tremors, articular rheumatism, paralytic condition, Arnica works wonderfully in these cases. It cures completely all the symptoms and cure the disease. Now friends, we cannot forget Arnica and hair fall. Local application of Arnica prevents hair fall and also it produces extraordinary growth of hairs. In homeopathy, there are many more medicines which prevents hair fall, but Arnica is the best, prevents the hair fall and promotes healthy hair growth. Arnica is an rheumatism. In Arnica, there is ascending type of rheumatism. Ascending type of rheumatism, where the pain starts from the lower limb and goes to the upper extremities. That is, first as pain in ankle joint, knee joint, and then pain goes to the elbow joint and shoulder joint. Patient is an very oversensitive to touch, cannot bear the pain. There is a pain in back and limbs as he bruised, and patient cannot walk erect because there is a pain, a bruised type of pain, and the pelvic organs. Now the friends, the physical symptoms of Arnica. Now let's see the mind of Arnica patient. There is a great fear or being struck or even touched by those coming near patient. There is low muttering delirium, see especially in high grade fever. The patient lying unconscious whenever anything is asked to the patient. Patient answers correctly and fully, but in between the unconsciousness and delirium returns. Patient sees that there is nothing but wrong with him, there is no matter with him. This is the main typical symptom during delirium, but in fact patient suffering from high grade fever, unconsciousness and delirium. Now what are the elements from mechanical injuries, bad effects of mechanical injuries, even if years ago, fall, broke, contusion, hard work, charcoal vapor, fright and anger, relation with cold. Arnica patient is a chilly patient. It has nervous temperament. Constitution of Arnica patient. Arnica is suited to sanguine plethoric person and very red face, which is generally exposed to cerebral congestion. Last but not the least are general modalities. Aggravation, which means the condition in which the symptom of the patient are increased in Arnica. Those conditions are from less touch, motion, rest in cold damp weather. Here rest is an aggravation point of Arnica patient, because anything on which patient rest seems too hard, pain increases even if patient is being rested on soft bed. Amelioration means the patient condition in which patient feels better. The severity of symptom is decreased and here in Arnica patient feels ameliorated by lying down. So friends, this was the drug picture of Arnica montana explained in easy and simple way. Please leave your valuable feedback in the comment section below. Hope you all have enjoyed watching this video. Today like this video, share this video and subscribe my channel and stay connected to get more and more information on homeopathy. Meet you soon in our next video and the new topic will Till then, thanks for watching.